Good afternoon, Mr. Bowers. Since the recent assassination of our former chief operative, James Phelps, you have been chosen for the new leader in charge of the IMF team. It has been discovered that your top secret Christmas documents, intended as a gift from you from your department, have disappeared and are presumed stolen. It is suspected that there are two undercover operatives posing as employees in your engineering department who may have had motive in the theft of your documents. The first suspect is Joe Tokarowski, who is wanted in 37 states on charges of armed robbery. Joe's partner in crime is Paula O'Brien. Ms. O'Brien is wanted for the chainsaw execution of her husband, Kevin O'Brien. These two individuals are wanted by the FBI, CIA, Internal Revenue Service, and several local authorities. They should be considered armed and dangerous. Our information leads us to believe that they have not yet been able to remove the missing documents from Custom Electronics due to the tight security surrounding the company. We believe they are planning to call in a third operative, former British intelligence agent James Bond, who is sought after by Scotland Yard for several serious crimes he has committed in London. Bond will smuggle the package out of the plant and transport it to London, where it will be held for ransom. Your mission, John, should you decide to accept it, is to find said package of documents before the three operatives can meet to plan their next strategy. Your first clue is taped from the inside of the Canon copier. As always, if you or any of your team are found floating in the Susquehanna River or at the bottom of the lake, Custom will disavow any knowledge of your actions. Also, they will deny that they ever met you or your team. Good luck, John. This tape will self-destruct and...
He was born in March?
Died in March, honey.
in all the wrong places.
How are we going?
Pretty soon here.
Is it time to go?
Is it soup yet?
No, it's been awesome.
So I think we'll get a nice tour.
I hope so. Last year was really awful.
How's your job?
Daddy, what today is?
No, you. First,
so what grade you in?